What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
It was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This was one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything.
police. There's been a break-in.
Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
She's sick.
I hope she gets better.
But you should sand a card just in case. The last one didn't get better. She was Toby's friend. She used to draw a lot, even though she was really strange. They caught her looking for ghosts down in the basement. Guess that's pretty bad.
When you're bad, they take you away and show you the animals. Then you forget. My daddy told me about it. But I have been bad. They know I talked to you. They broke the tape. That's how I know. See? If they know you've seen it, they'll take you away and make you forget. You can't get inside. You haven't got a key.
taking Hannah for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression tries to get out of it and wound up here.
Hannah's gone.
She wasn't even sick.
Bella took her.
Now they're gonna cut her open.
Why?
Because she's no use to them anymore. Because she's all used up. I have strange dreams. Big petals falling all around me.
Toby, you're bleeding.
Going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
I don't know what I can tell you that you don't already know.
We just need you to confirm a few things. Nothing major.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Yes, that's her.
Okay, good. We'll have this. We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Is that why she's interested in me? Because of my mother?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've gotta go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Okay. Be careful.
Okay. You okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after her.
Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Oh, Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do? Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
I think I know where we can find her.